Welcome to YouTube's favorite show, Meme Review. Welcome everybody, hope you're having a fantastic day. It's time for me to review the memes, everybody. That's what I'm here for.
Oh, but you ruin the meme if you review the meme, because you're explaining the joke in front of your millions of kids audience.
Oh, what's this? Oh, what's this? Oh, this meme is blowing up. Oh, that's cool. The drug meme is really blowing up lately. That's really interesting. It's almost like I posted this meme over a month ago, and I've made millions of dollars in the underground Bitcoin meme market thanks to my early investment with my intelligent eye. If you don't know Droog is a good friend of mine, personally. That's why I knew this thing would blow up. We've been working undercover on this meme to sort of plant a spoof on you. Once you recognize the reason behind the Droog, you will feel ashamed of your words and deed. Out of your friends, which one of you? Leave a comment down below. Crazy ass, truck driver, or the fighter? A lot of people don't know where Droog comes from. He comes from the void, of course. He's on Tinder and he's eating. So ladies, hit up your phones. There's a chance. Who wouldn't want a boyfriend like Droog? I sure would. Droog is also in school. Droog, of course, which is Spanish for friendship. I admit it, another hoe got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no you didn't. Fuck sipping, I'ma down a whole bottle. Hard liquor, hard truth can't swallow. Need a bartender, put me out my sorrow. Wake up the next day in a Monte Carlo with no woman. Tell me shit from Colorado when she love women. Should be gone by tomorrow. I'll admit it, another Droog got me finished. The guy break my. That was my cover of the Droog song, everybody. Did you like it? Leave a like if you did. Droog and I, as I said, we've been working undercover to bamboozle you guys. Yes, that's right. A little Jimmy Kimmel spoof on you. Bet you feel ashamed and sorrowful of your deeds. Guys, I'm shaking. I'm effing shaking. Never wanted to breed with anyone more than I want to with Droog. That perfect curvy body, those long claws, the horns of a literal creature from the void. It honestly effing hurts knowing that I'll never mate Droog. That's right, you can never mate Droog because, surprise, me and Droog are actually dating as well. Sorry, Marzia. Our time is past. I'm with Droog now. New friendship meme. Droog is just a good friend. He's the kind of guy that asks, hey, I'm heading out. You want something from the grocery store? Can I get you something? He's concerned about other people. He's very compassionate, empathetic human being, or something at least. You know, I had to Droog it to them. What has happened to this show? Droog, of course, doesn't like everyone. He does get jealous sometimes. Especially when it comes to other memes. When you think you, brother, but you really a Droog. I think we all can relate to this sentiment. Here come Droog boy. Suka biat. What even are memes anymore? Droog! How could you? Oh, heck yeah, no. I mean, oh, heck no. Droog, I thought we had something special. I thought you and me, we were supposed to change the meme game. Oh great, now another meme ruined thanks to meme review. It's the Droog meme gets a Droog. Sucks. Meme review. Huh, next meme! This is so sad meme. Oh, what's that? Oh, another meme that I that I shilled literally months ago is now getting popular? Oh, it's almost, it's almost like I'm making the memes more popular by exposing them. Oh, that's really interesting. It's almost like what you've been saying is completely conflicting with reality. It's almost like you're all just full of little children, okay? Should I review the meme or should I just keep going? Girl, how much do you love me? Boy, one. Oh my god, you're so mean. I hate you. Girl commits suicide. Boy visits girl's grave.
million. Like if you cried. This is so sad. Can we hit 50 likes? Guys, please, if we can hit 50 likes on this video, I'm going to give away 50 V-Bucks from Fortnite. But you also have to comment, something. Customer, I'd like one bread. Baker, sure. Customer, eats. Baker, instead of yeast, I used yeats. Customer, dies. This is so sad. Can we hit 69 likes? Hit that MF like button. Come on, guys, please. If you cried, you have to like this video. How many prizes can I get with my tickets? Chuck E. Cheese, 2. Boy, oh my god, kills himself. Chuck E. Cheese visits grave. Chuck E. Cheese, 100. Like if you cried, this is so sad. Can we hit 50 likes? Hey USA, wanna join the World War II or what? Nah fam, I'm good. Too bad, here's Pearl Harbor anyway. This is so sad. Can we hit Hiroshima and Nagasaki? What, you forgot about that one? You dummy. This is so sad. Can we hit 50? That was sad. Come on, get out of here. Bro, if I give you no as the answer of my next question, I shall give you 1,000 RS. Are you ready? Yes. You just got broed pretty hard. This is the original of this stupid meme. This is bro. Bro has 4 girlfriends. Bro never cheat on any of them. Bro is loyal. Be like bro. Make sure you be like bro and like this video if it's so sad. But lately this meme has just been... we've seen the bro appear at some sort of iFunny watermark. But lately it's just been going out of hand. My wife, Grace, left me recently. She took the effing kids. I'm all alone now. We used to live in a society together, but now I only live in a society. Gang weeders rise up. Us nice guy gamers, we rule this godforsaken planet. This is so sad. This is so sad. How many STDs do you have? Guy, 1. Oh my, wow, you're a virgin. Commit suicide? 1 billion! This is so sad. Can we hit the stinky leg? Hit the stinky leg. Hit. Don't text me while I'm in the middle of texting you. Now I have to change my whole text. This is so sad. Can we drone strike? No, too far. What's that? Oh, we already reviewed this on Lawai. How many weeks ago? Months ago, you say? Oh, that's interesting. That's really interesting. Because I thought I just killed the memes. Oh, sorry. I must have gotten it all confused. I don't know how that happened. It's almost like you're all full of Pewds, how long is this video? Brad, 9. Pewds, oh my god, you're so mean. Pewds commits soy sauce. Brad visits Pewds grave. Brad, seconds past 10 minutes. This is so sad. Can we hit 20 likes? The this is so sad meme gets, of course, a 1 million. Can we hit the nay nay? I can't even do it right. Meme review, everybody. Do we have time for it's not a bonus meme. Let's just do it. I want to review another meme, but I don't want to give you the satisfaction of a bonus meme. The next meme, which is not a bonus meme. Don't be confused. I know this is just an ordinary meme. Stop looking so happy. Kurt Cobain. Courtney Love. Gunshots. Who killed Kurt? The Eric Andre shoots Hannibal meme. Yes. Vladimir Putin. His opposition. I wonder how they died. So sad. Great. Oh, communism memes are totally fine and open game for some reason. Keep at it. See what happens. Okay? Bernie, how could Russia do this to us? L versus Kira. Why would Kira do this? How could he do something like this? Oh, this meme is great. Okay, gang. Let's see who this meme really is. Oh, it's a trip yourself on the bike meme. Oh, look how woke I am for understanding what kind of underlying meme this really is. Okay, it's different. And if it brings in more attention to the meme, it's a good positive thing. I think we don't have to be so critical of how people apply memes to other things. It's all about having fun at the end of the day. So can we hit the nay-nay and all just be together, have a good time? I think we'll all just enjoy ourselves more if we all just appreciate memes together. And can they stop working outside? I'm trying to review meme. Meme review. Meme. Gunshots. Who killed this meme? I don't kill myself. Stop saying. It's so... you don't understand how it feels like. This is so sad. Can we hit 50 likes, guys? Please, that would really mean a lot. That's it for meme review. Hope you guys enjoyed another great episode. As always, the top finest quality. You're welcome for the entertainment. This meme gets us 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It gets a 10. 4. We're back at 4. That's it for this week's meme review. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like if this was so sad. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. And as always...
out of your friends, which are you? Truck freak crazy ass. The fire.